Welcome friends, in this video we are going to discuss about the simple model and static structure analysis. First we have to create a basic model like a stiffener type. So I just draw a L profile. After drawing the L profile, I have given the dimension based on our requirements. Then go to the features, select the extrude boss with corresponding to our sketch. And give the required amount of thickness to be extruded at a midplane. Then click OK. After that you have to select a midplane. Then make it to the normal view. Then go to the sketch. We have to draw one open line which connecting the both corners to apply the rib feature. Exit the sketch, go to the features and select a rib feature. After selecting a rib feature, we have to specify our open line. Then specify the amount of thickness for the rib wall. Then click OK. Now our component is successfully created. Then we are moving for simulation. So just select a SOLIDWORKS simulation here. Then go to the simulation tab. Select a new study. Inside the new study we have to select a static structure analysis. Then click OK. The first thing in the simulation is to specify the material. Just select a required material here. Then select apply. After that we have go for the fixtures. In the fixtures we have to specify the fixed end of the component. Specify the fixed face. Then click OK. The next step is to apply the load at the required ends. Just select a load value with corresponding to the selected faces and give the corresponding required direction for applying the load and specify the magnitude value in terms of Newton. Then click OK. Then move for meshing. Just right click on the mesh and select a create mesh. After that make a run study. Now the results are successfully generated here. You can play it by animating. To get the regular updates of my video, please subscribe in my channel. Don't forget to like and share. Inshallah, we will meet in the next video. Thanks for watching. If you have any doubts regarding this video, please post in the comment.